task as a translator. In exchange for this, Dixon promises to help him get out of the airport. Victor then talks to the distressed man and translates that the medicines are for his father. Dixon, however, says that the man will have to provide legal documents if he wants to take the medicines out. Hearing this, the personnel detain the man and confiscate